Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's been a while, I hope you're all well. This is a quick intro to this video. This is the first race in the XFactor Racing GT3 Season 2 for 2020. This goes all the way through until December. This race is at Mid-Ohio. There's a few nerves in this one because it's my first race back league racing in 10 years. Well and truly 10 years, so I hope you enjoy it. Good luck guys. Slap jitters. Okay, first lap down, so here we are, racing.
That was a 128.44.
Pretty good, got about 21 cars on track. Oh, and we got one off. All I'm trying to do is just be consistent. See how we stick that out. I'm driving the Aston. GT3, they've got a full mix on the grid here, which is pretty cool. So this is the first race in the grid race for XFactor Racing. Goes all the way through every week or couple of weeks, all the way through until December. So quite a few tracks. Mid-Ohio, pretty difficult. Very twisty circuit, really hits the old tyres. Let's see if I can bit right up me.
That was a 121.16.
Very tricky corner, that one, over the Brown Hill. Just a little bit of pace there. A little squeal.
The lap was a 120.50.
That was nice and warm.
which is nice.
A bit nervous, to be honest. Back league racing, first time in over 10 years. We've got the track I own. I haven't used that for forever. Charge is behind us pretty quick.
That was a 120.70.
Ooh. Ooh, I thought he'd run wide then. Everyone's getting taily. Taj is right on me, he's quicker than me in the draft. I'm not going to block him if he goes for it. Touch that off.
121.67.
Yeah, I think everyone's tyres are starting to really show it now. Throwing it through these twisties. Not to rev it out too much, short shift a little bit, seem to get more power. Power in, I didn't want to cause any issues. Tell you what, heart rate's going.
That was a 121.81.
Go, 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 come on. Oof. Come on, turn the lights. starting to get a little bit tail heavy through
there. That lap was a 121.17.
Minutes to go. Ooh, messed that up big time.
The lap was a 121.91.
Okay, come on. Really messed that up. My tyres are going, not really. I won't stop him.
The lap was a 122.63.
That's well off the pace. Yellow flag, what's going on? Gained a little bit then.
The lap was a 121.15.
This might be the last lap, I think. Someone's trying to make a pass up there.
Ooh. There we go. Fourth. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed that one. If you did, please give it a like, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, and I'll see you all again next time. See you guys. Bye.